Good afternoon. Over here, 18 blinds, limp to 10 deuce, get this flop. Gonna check raise, go for it. Can you tell me what was the logic behind folding deuce and re-steal spot? Good luck. Oh my god. Best case scenario. Nice. Wonderful. What a big double up here. Nice one. Very nice one. And he jams blind versus blind. $65 bounty. Hold. What? Come on. He jams 7 blinds. Yes. Nice. $65. Thank you, sweaty man. Good night. Thanks for all the fucking love. No. Come on, the suckout for $125. 8. Fuck. Raise down a spot on both sides. Limp, limp, 5x. And now we bet the flop. Set up a turn jam here. 50k looks good. No. Come on, mate, it's time for a new YouTube video. we can use the Big 44 for sure. There's a lot of interesting spots in it. And then we can also upload me reviewing it. So that's two videos right there. We can do that, Dortmunder. But we need a third one. These good numbers for me, they're excited. I get a better contract, we get a bigger free rolls, all of that stuff, you know, so. You support me, I support you. That trade is happy, I'm happy, you are happy. Perfect. Alright, let's hope he has queen jack of diamonds. Let's run it. TLDL, $125 bounty on the line. 40%. Blue! Yeah! Staying alive, $125. Nice. Very nice. 425. Man, having a stack in a soft tournament like this is so valuable. Especially when you're this deep. $100 bounty, 11 big blind jam, easy call, good luck. Blue? Again? It's an easy call with the Queen 7 suited. That's Chippy V with the bounty, even better. Nice. Oh, the six of diamonds, there's so much going on here. Calling. Hope he just checks the turn. Nice. Now I'm just gonna fire 50k and hope he calls kings or, you know, 8-9 of clubs. Diamonds are a girl's best friends. And mine as well, let's go. 911k. Very nice. Not bad. Three tables left. Yes, now with that bust out in the 250 euro KO. But now there's only tournaments left where I'm in the money, so that's nice. I'm just calling the C-bet here. It's an interesting turn because it gives him some bluffs, like natural with 10-9 of diamonds, check 10 of spades, stuff like that. I will definitely call a second bet. I'd rather see a check though because I don't feel really good about my hand. And with a bet, it's more like, ay ay ay. Fuck. I like calling this again though. Yeah, like that's, we're not folding this. I would definitely fold like 7s, 8s, 9s. And I'm just going to continue with King Jack. Call. Brick River. Boom! Let's go. 1.2 million. What did he have in that King Jack hand? Ace Jack. That's what I was talking about. So raise blind with blind, checks the flop. Let's go for a small bet. Let's go for a big bet. I don't think he's the type of guy that would limp call, check call a lot of kick queen. So we're just targeting queen 10 here, king 10. I'm really tempted to value bet this because I don't really think he's gonna check that many check X on the flop. Maybe some check 4 stuff. I'm gonna go for a third pot value bet. Bit thin. Hope he calls king 10. That's pretty sick. But I want to do it. You see that fucking shit? Oh my god, the confidence. Let's go. Wow, did he win with check 9 versus kings there? Holy shit. That's good for me. Oh no, he's also a regular. Now that's a good flop. $240 if we knock him out. Let's start with a small bet. Very likely to go for 3 streets of value here. His range is incredibly wide with the bounty, I think. He can be bluff raising a lot here. I will certainly call. You know, stuff like 4-6, ace-4 gets there, but they are unlikely to raise. If you get cool at here, so be it. We can never fold for 33. Wow. Deep run, Lero, back at it. You know, just a 5-2 offsuit, flops bottom 2 against my king-queen. That hurts a bit, not gonna lie. We have 27 big blinds on the FD bubble. you know. Stuff like that really hurts. That's like a shit ton on EB, we lose, but there's just nothing you can do. We can overcall here, we're in position against him, and we have 10-7 suited. That's a bad flop, though. It's so annoying, like, you know, just flush versus flush. This insane cooler. At least we can call here and hit a heart. For this amazing price. Okay. He's a bit of a station, eh? So what do we do here? Just gonna bet a third. But if he has a king here, he's not folding. Let's go with 50%. Let's go. Get some of our chips back. 1.3 million again. That's nice. Oh shit. We're on the final table. Fives with a queen check. Good luck, guys. Start with the race. Sucks that he's to my immediate left. Not the best table position here, being third in chips. I have the clear chip leader to my left. Alright. Ace check. And he holds first ladder of the tournament, of the final table. 418 locked up. It's actually spots where it's annoying. Let's hope Dentist doesn't abuse this spot very much. But he obviously won't like just go for it with some random hand here. Alright. 1.8 million. That's a pretty good start to final table. We're back to the stack we had before the 5 deuce cooler, look at that. Road to 2 million has begun. That's a point where I thought I just lost control, like, it's, I can't win. Like, you know, you... Nah, it wasn't that bad, but, like, just needed a second. All good. Gonna get out of line Lero here. Pretty good turn. We could have also just folded flop, but now I'm gonna jam the river. And don't hope he has a flush, and just hope he folds. Ouch. Ah. Some of these spots where the bluff is like a little bit unnecessary, we could just fold flop. Yeah. It sucks that I have the fourth clubs and the reverse club. It's probably fine, honestly, like, in one way. Like, it's weird. You want to play pretty basic on a final table like this on one hand, but on the other one, like, on the other hand, there's just a lot of hands that will fold river, in my opinion, because I don't really think he has a board very often, so besides the river at flushes, I think we just see a lot of folds from a lot of stuff that's not that, you know? Now we're going in. Yep. Okay, this gotta be an ISO. We cover the guy. Let's just see deuces here. This is important. This is very, very important. Good luck, guys. $340 ladder and all the chips. Super, super important part here. Please hold. Come on. Yes! 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 A bit over 30 bigs, we pick up $330 and the ladder and the chips. Come on. Ugh. Ugh. I hate people 3xing it. He wakes up with one big blind ace queen, still busts. Rip. Alright, I don't love when people 3x, but we have ace jack for 12 and a half blinds, so we're not folding. Means we make more money if he folds. Ugh. Don't do it, Dentix. Fold, please. Wow, hold, please. Fuck, come on, check. Check. Not like this. But yeah, it's fucking poker, you know? It's nice to get at least some runs in an amazing stream. Like, shit ton of donos, subs, just so many positive messages. But super unsatisfying ending here. I'm back soon. Make sure to the follow button. As usual, show some love. Peace.